Hey guys, it's Jak Kiloyer playing Minecraft Hardcore. And last time we played, we started off on this terrible, horrible seed that we're gonna have to play this on. You know, I wish I could have gotten a way better seed. Like, really. One leather, yeah. I'm gonna go out and see if I can find a new place to live. A cave. Not gonna go down there yet. Yeah. This series, we're gonna have to be very cautious. Very, very cautious. Get back here. There we go. There we go. Well, as I see, I'm on, an island. A terrible, terrible island. So we're gonna have to make a boat and sail around. The only trees are supposed to be my house, by my house. Yeah. Sorry about last camera recording, because I was trying to experiment and it didn't work. It was closer, but you could see half the screen. And I'm guessing you guys didn't like that, so. Because I didn't like that at all. So, I'm doing it normally, like usual. Let's replace that with that. I need to collect all the trees possible. We should probably save all animals. It's a good place for caves. But everything else is bad. There's no place I can grow crops. Really? Not really much. There's little. Oh, is that food done? Oh, it is. Food. Food. Take that. Do I have any other cobblestone? No, I don't. Throw that in there. I've got cobby. Let's try to make a planting area. AKA a farm. I need dirt. Dirt! 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 Take this. So lonely on this island. Got all this. Oh, I have boots already. That's cool. Yeah, this will be our planting area. It's nice, I guess. No! I decided to do two videos today. It's like, heck with it. Take that, throw that in there. We have enough wood. Oh, let's go mining. Well, that's growing right there. No. No. I'm gonna, just to mark the territory. There we go. Territory's mine. Guys, you know how hard it is to grow stuff on ice? In an icy terrain? It's pretty hard. Now, if I don't get no coal, I'm basically gonna die. Because if I don't have coal, I don't have anything. So I'm gonna get the stuff out of the side of this mountain right here. Right there. Any more coal in plain sight? 20. This'll last us a cave trip. A very, very quick cave trip. Nice little cave down here. Gonna mine this coal right here. You guys know that whenever I get leather, the first thing I get is boots. And that's what I did. And this cave is complete. Yeah, that was a little weird.
You! You're mine! You're my breakfast! Get back here!
Breakfast. Saw nothing. No one saw anything. Otherwise, you die. Oh, you saw something then? Are you trying to tell me something, boy? No. Yeah, I'm gonna have to keep all the animals. And no, not the ones I've slaughtered. I can't keep those because they're dead. It's quite pleasant. Yep. This tree is bugging me, so I'll just let it decay. So many saplings. This island is gonna be inhabitable Well, habitable. Ah! No! No one camps by my house. Get that? Yeah. Chicken's done. Take that out. Throw that in there. Throw all this in there. Might need that. Throw that in there. That I'll keep. That'll keep. Throw that in there. That. Okay. Well, guys. Oh. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Remember to leave a like and subscribe to my channel. And hope you enjoyed. Oh, God. The camera's wrong again. Bye!